We only pray that the good Lord will give us the spirit to persevere, spirit to not be distracted from the unity, from the peace that God has given us, that has made us Nigerians, and that has made us Igbo people, because we cannot hide our identity. We are Igbos. We were born here before we began to hear anything about Nigeria. So nobody can pretend that there is no Igbo-ness in each and every one of us. I was born in a family. You heard when it was